be compete. And you better stay down on your feet. And you better run, cause it's not fun when you in the street. And you please don't ask me, can we meet? Cause it's always when I shoot you, it's gonna be the heat. Always got the fucking heat. Yeah, I always got the heat. Man, when I'm hungry, I grab a cereal so I can eat. If you not a speaking for yourself, you might well have a seat. And it's like the Rice Krispie, and you gotta have the treat. And you gotta have the treat. Man, I'm killing on this beat. And you know I'm killing this beat. Man, after I get done, I'm gonna put.
What's good? Man, it's your boy, Brad. Y'all know what to do, man. Make sure y'all like that video and subscribe. Click that notification bell to all and always so you get every video. Finally, Brax at. Matter of fact, hold up. If y'all new, man, make sure y'all like that video and subscribe. Click that notification bell to all and always. I know I said this, but end of the year, bro, we trying to get 100K subscribers by end of the year, man. So if y'all new, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I know that's a lot of subscribers, but it's going to be a lot of grind because the grind do not stop Brax. Let's get to the video. Finally, Brax has come back for Benny the Butcher. Tana Talk 4. I guess he got a 3 or 2 or 1 or whatever. But, hey, man, this is my first time ever hearing, hearing Benny the Butcher full album. Hey, man. Let's get right to the video, y'all. I ain't gonna waste no time. We're doing the full album. But I will not play all the way through. I don't want to get it blocked. So, let's get right to it.
Niggas gotta call me the Pirates Man. Hey, yo, yo, yo. I gotta stamp that shit. Niggas trying to take my shit. Mr. Pirates Man, that's me, nigga.
If y'all see me on my phone, I did drop a lot. I did a lot of music react. I'm just editing my video, that's all. But I'm hearing the song.
Yo, feel what I'm saying? The Butcher, nigga. Hey, yo, I know what y'all want. Y'all want me back on that Derringer shit, nigga. I know what y'all niggas want. Mr. Okay. Pyrex, man.
Coming, nigga.
You know what I do with a fork, nigga.
Okay.
I'm eating caviar off ciabatta that's chopped in. When I quit, the guys I fed off narcotics, them got slim. My style mixed with Bodhi James now and Tupac then. Don't compare me to no nigga that's not in the top 10. Don't do that. And all that
weight. He letting y'all niggas know. Yeah. He letting y'all niggas know. Don't compare it to me, bro. If your niggas not even in the top 10. So if your niggas not even at least not even close to the top 20s, don't compare it to me. Meanwhile, it's like, bro, he can say about Lil Wayne. He had a song with Lil Wayne. He can say about Eminem. He can say anything about, you know what I'm saying? Like Nas, all that. If your favorite rapper not in their top 10, ain't no comparing to me, bro. Real talk. Tupac, Biggie, all that.
Chopped in. When I quit, the guys I fed off narcotics, them got slim. My style mixed with Bodhi James now and Tupac then. Don't compare me to no nigga that's not in the top 10.
Don't do that.
And all that weird rapper shit. And ain't not near half as this.
Me?
Be in my ear capping while I'm focused on the tear after this. Put out a number one, then another one, less than a year after it. I'm humble, but you fucking bum should be somewhere practicing. These Cartiers with the diamond solitaire hazardous. I swear these hoes fall out the air soon as they stare at the shit. Swearing packages, I stepped on them, Stairmaster bricks. Then whipped another half a square out my rare bag of tricks. This one for the family, no matter what awards they hand me. I went and spent another buck on some water I could call a Grammy. I took orders cooking fancy in kitchens like Gordon Ramsay. Agents make sure they pan me, my trap like a Morgan Stanley. For niggas knew it happened, I was on my
God. Oh my gosh, bro, hold up, bro, hold up. Bro, he really snapped, bro. He's going crazy, bro. Oh, man. I'm asleep, bro. Think about me, y'all. I'm young. I know Benny probably been out longer than that, but if not, bro, I'm young, bro.
They hand me. I went and spit another buck on some water I could call a Grammy. I took orders cooking fancy in kitchens like Gordon Ramsay. Agents make sure they pan me my trap like a Morgan Stanley. But niggas knew it happened. I was on Montana with white, arm and hammer with ice, connected like Joe Montana and Rice. Scanners and lights, you value your team, you pan them right. Candid advice, you gon' need them when they read the Miranda rights.
Real shit.
The first day my dog got his whip, we was smoking in it. He had a Glock on his hip.
Real nigga, bro. Real nigga. He letting y'all niggas know, bro. First time my homie got a, his first car, we always smoked. That's, hey, if you ain't my, hey, if you not my nigga ain't did that shit, bro, you're not my nigga, bro. You know what I'm saying? Every whip I had, bro, me and my old dogs, we always do that, bro. We smoke, and always smoke in the car, bro. You know, so we can get high and listen to music. That was the best feeling, is in the car getting high and listening to music.
Montana with white, arm and hammer with ice, connected like Joe Montana and Rice. Scanners and lights. Value your team, you pan them right, pin that advice, you gon' need them when they read the Miranda right.
Real shit.
The first day my dog got his whip, we was smoking in it. He had a Glock on his hip, 30 plus shots was loaded in it. I told him go and tin it, he said fuck that, had fuck no that. Intentions, cause when he pull up slow with switches, he want him to know he did it.
We brought it back.
Brought it back.
I dropped it in the pot, it came back.
Came all the way.
Soon as we unload this rental, we right back. Shoot up in the corner, I bet he back.
Go.
We dropped it in the pot, it came back. Soon as we unscrew these doors, boy, we back.
I ain't gonna lie, bro, he trash, bro. Steve God Cook, bro, he trash. I ain't gonna lie, I'm just here for Benny at this point. I know Bodie James is. He a Detroit, he got Diddy, he got Conway, West Side Gun, but that dude trash already. I don't know. Sorry, y'all,
bro.
No. Benny killed it, but he ruined
it, bro. Butcher coming, nigga.
Let's go.
Woo!
Benny,
Uncle Al.
Yeah. Like that.
You know me, right? I keep it real with everything I do. And everything I say. And everything I love. My only wish was get my niggas rich. Hold my family down. Find a plug, yeah. I made it ugly in these streets. They talk computer on these records.
What?
Pull this tool out my boot and y'all gon' shoot towards the exit.
I know.
When you raw compressing, you might look at a new car, a watch, or a new loft as a few small investments. My team was like a crush to me. I use y'all for leverage. We used to share clothes, now my suit cost the Lexus. The line hot, they wanna hear the truth on the record. Since I blew more, the feds got through off direction. I'm too smart to catch me in a two-part confession.
The
jail cells grew on the steward profession. They want my supplier, but he flew off to Texas. They identify the bosses through y'all possessions. Last 2 years, I've been running through all contestants. 4 pound of track and shit you off your vests. Backflip a op, blow a shoe over fences. And you ain't get shot, but you caught the mess. I keep it real with everything I do. And everything I say. And everything I love. My only wish was get my niggas rich. Hold my family down. And find a plug.
Hey, I'm telling you, bro. Only real niggas, bro. Real niggas, bro. Real niggas. Only real niggas. Well, I mean, real niggas. I'm talking about real niggas. I'm talking about real niggas. I ain't talking about. I'm talking about real niggas, bro. Real niggas, bro. I mean, real niggas, bro. I'm talking about real niggas that actually want to make something out of they self. Them is the real niggas. Once you get out of high school, you gotta figure out a way how to get rich. And make your family proud. That's the goal. Instead, bro, we got people out here think life is a joke. They think life is a joke. They think drinking, smoking, partying, and chilling with your niggas and be post up. They really think, you know what I'm saying? They really think that's a living. No. Once you get out of school, you're supposed to make some out of yourself to become rich. If you're not doing that, bro, you're not a real nigga. Only real niggas gonna relate. Like me, I'm a real nigga. I wanna do this shit on YouTube, bro. I know I can, bro. I want people to watch me, bro. You know what I'm saying? I know I got that good vibe, good talent, and have people fuck with me, man. That's it. Then, the gaming wise, I got a good gaming skill. I just want people to watch me play the game. And I want to make money just be a gamer. If you not doing that, bro, you might well hang it up, bro. If you ain't think about being rich, like actually stay on that rich. I hate when people say I want to be rich, but them niggas want to drink and smoke. Them is not it. Them, bro. Instead, they want y'all work forever. People nowadays, they want y'all work forever. If you can make somebody prove wrong, like, I don't really need this job, go chase your dream. Think about me. I do not listen to nobody else. I listen to me. Come on, man. Because ain't you want to make your... Ain't you want to get rich? Ain't you want to get, you know, make your family happy? Meanwhile, I don't even listen. I don't talk to my family, bro. That's why I'm doing this shit for me, bro. I cut everybody up. Even your own family.
You call it the mess. I keep it real with everything I do. And everything I say. And everything I love. My only wish was get my niggas rich. Hold my family down. And find a plug. I had to turn that 1 to 2. Turn that 2 to 3. And turn that to a dub. My only wish was get my niggas rich. Hold my family down. And find a plug. I went all in with this shit, cause I got caught up in it quick. I drove it back 6 hours with my daughter in the whip. Ask Bundy, tell you since them state greens, I've been hungry. All this paper on the line, got my nerves all jumpy, yeah. Caught my first case and had to move into my pop.
Hold up, y'all, hold up. Give me a second. All right, I'm back. Real talk.
That ain't stop shit. I stashed work in my pop's couch. That same year they kicked me out of school. No, I dropped out. Another case, I chopped out. A lawyer and I copped out. Oh shit, I've been known since like the old clips. 16-hour road trip for the whole brick. Pass the toes and tell my little bitch had that stove lit. I'ma trap out this whole shit. Long as dope print, you get advice from war from a nigga that you know, bitch. I'm sitting down with lords who got it in. It been known hits. Ain't no rewards for these bras and these coke flips.
Hey y'all, I can't play all the way through, but hey man, that shit was fire, bro. No, I think Benny is like, it's just a motivation ass nigga. That's all I'm looking at it.
You got to talk to niggas in the language they can understand.
Golden Jay, Detroit gang.
Yeah. It's crazy. I got Al up this late.
That's how it always be.
Oh, he an old school.
And yo, some shit you ain't gonna never change, so don't worry about it.
That's how it always be.
It's the way it's always been.
Real shit though. Real shit though. Yo, word to every block in my city, they heard I got it. And my track record certainly show I deserve the homage. And they refer to my shit like Malcolm X words of knowledge. Cooking coke, burning product was only a learning process. Stepping on the brick of fentanyl, for you heard about it. And my phone used to ring so much, you get nervous around me. Cut ties with the game, the same shit.
Oh my God, that's a phone bar. Cause you know, my phone so much, I get nervous around, like the vibration. That's a bar, man.
The brick of fentanyl, for you heard about it. And my phone used to ring so much, you get nervous around me. Cut ties with the game, the same shit that certify me. On my clientele going, Mr. Customer Service by me. Yeah, they just like me. On my pie flippers, ties to Virginia like Teddy Riley. Since rap, I've been treading lightly. They mad I'm back rapping about dope again, never mind me. The pressure from my pen made them rap a little better. Finally, they crooked, bending the rules. Rappers, I consider them cool. But when you talking most authentic, then who gonna fit in my shoes? I'm living my truth. Sky is,
you know what, bro? I think he need to get a song with Kendrick. Cause Benny, he already got a song with Wayne. So all right, bro. What was that? Russian roulette with Wayne?
Remind me, the pressure from my pen made them rap a little better. Finally, they crooked, been in the rules. Rappers, I consider them cool. But when you talking most authentic, then who gon' fit in my shoes? I'm living my truth. Sky is the only limit I knew. From drug dealing to music, I mean, what didn't I do? Who didn't I put on? Took L's and then I recruit. On the shoestring budget, I showed.
So I took them L's, then I had to regroup. Cause, hey, man, nobody wanna keep taking them L's, bro. Nobody wanna keep taking them L's. So the only time we gonna stop taking L's, we gotta regroup and figure out a plan to get them W's, man. I'm telling y'all, bro. These for the real niggas who can relate to grind for this shit, man. Like, if you a grinder, bro, and that's all you doing, like, bro, keep it up, bro. If y'all niggas ain't start grinding yet, bro, I don't know what to tell y'all. Not just be, people don't understand what grinding means. Not just because you go to work, get your shit together. That's grinding, bro.
I'm living my truth. Sky is the only limit I knew. From drug dealing to music, I mean, what didn't I do? Who didn't I put on? Took L's and then I recruit. On a shoestring budget, I showed them what I could do. Ask Jake and ask Cat about the bosses that I produce. I'm West's best investment, but that's between me and you.
Always been that way.
That's how it always
been. Come on, that shit ain't never gonna change.
It's gonna continue straight ahead. Straight ahead. That's the one thing that's never gonna change.
The way things have always been.
Had to quit blasting cigarettes. Was two time in my dame. I'm a bigamist, but the game happy to blame. I live with regret. My brain a bit of a wreck. All the stress and strain left a disconnect. Chef and I bought a cane in that kitchenette. Acquainted with big execs who filthied up my name just to split a check. Feel like I've been betrayed by my silhouette. Mistakes was made to correct. How I deal with the fame made me get upset. Treated the same way that I live with death. Shit weighing a nigga down. Refraining from different stages of self-neglect. Give me chills in my vein. Taking whatever's left. From everything that was taken in blatant disrespect. For good, better, best. When traded for less. Took everything that came with it and that came with a check. But yet it's still a nigga rich off pain and depressed. Chasing a letterhead. Ain't got a case to catch. David blamed with the press. Tamed the dog and made it fetch. Whatever.
That's how it always been.
Come on, that shit ain't never gonna change.
It's been going on since the beginning.
Okay, my Detroit player, my Detroit dog. That's on. Okay, I see. Track 5. I see what Benny is. He one of those artists.
Hey yo, make my shit sound garlic. Like that.
The butcher coming, nigga.
I'ma tell you like this. It's all in your mindset. Let's go, be free.
Soon as they let me eat, knew the streets was my expertise. I kept discreet contacts with my connects, so they let me eat. A rapper, but I was a drug trafficker before I left the streets. These 10 more crack commandments. Frank Wright, rest in peace. Number 20, gotta be to make sure that you count the money. Singles and fives out the hundreds, we call that bankroll a dummy. I've been on both sides of that, made a smooth relationship ugly. When dealing with a true connect, my first goal is get you to trust me. 19 is, don't never burn the plug, dog. That silly shit. I had to mention it since this one wasn't on Biggie list. He knew you have a
man. I think about these niggas. These niggas find a plug. All right, these niggas. I wish I have a plug, bro. You know, to put me on. Instead, you know, you just got to do it. You know, real niggas, bro. You got to do it on your own, bro. Ain't no plug, man. I wish I was like them.
True connect, my first goal is get you to trust me. 19 is, don't never burn the plug, dog. That silly shit. I had to mention it since this one wasn't on Biggie list. He knew you have a hard time comprehending it. I mean, risking six-figure business for pennies is kind of ridiculous. 18, you better test that work before you buy it. Yeah, of course they gonna say it's fire, but you know.
Hey, that's exactly what I just said, bro. After high school, 18, bro. Teachers ain't lying, bro. Them teachers ain't lying. They say after high school, life is going to get tough. Bro, life is going to get tough. After school, after y'all in your mama house or anything, some people had their own crib since 18. Bro, after that, bro, life is hard, bro. Life is hard. That's what you just, I just got done saying. 18... Bro, y'all gotta be smart, bro. All that smoking, drinking, killing, and being gangsters and hanging out with other niggas ain't it. Go, bro, ain't you wanna get some money? Go get some money. Think about me. I hate working for other niggas, bro. That's the thing about me. That's why I wanna do YouTube, be my own boss. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna let y'all just work for anybody. I cannot waste my skill and talent to go to work. That's the teachers want y'all to go. But some teachers know in the potential in you, bro. Come on, man. You better test it before you buy it. That's what he said.
He knew you have a hard time comprehending it. I mean, risking six-figure business for pennies is kind of ridiculous. 18, you better test that work before you buy it. Yeah, of course they gonna say it's fire, but you know these niggas be lying. Me and Fonz was OT with 80 racks, but that's on the driver. Drove back with the money, cause when the fiend tried it, he up and denied it. 17, take care of the people around you. They only appreciate how you value loyalty when they eating beside you. You a worker, the boss wouldn't be here without you. you. You do the dirty work from the first to the 31st, but I see they forgot you. 16 hard for niggas, but you got a stack. You got some racks. Soon as your name started buzzing, you got attached. You should be spinning.
Exactly. Ooh, exactly, bro. I ain't know Benny was actually preaching.
Appreciate how you value more than eat when they eating beside you. You a worker, the boss wouldn't be here without you. You do the dirty work from the first to the 31st, but I see they forgot you. 16 hard for niggas, but you got a stack. You got some racks. Soon as your name started buzzing, you got attached.
Y'all heard what you just said? This is what I mean, y'all. Go ahead and chase your dreams, bro. That's how I feel. All right. If nobody like you, go chase your dreams. Cause guess what? This is what J. Cole said, all right? No. This is what 21 Savage said. I'd rather be broke than rich. Cause guess what? When you be broke, people don't understand you. You know what I'm saying? But when you become rich, that's when motherfuckers gonna start understanding you. He letting y'all know by like, look, bro. Once you start getting stacked, once you start chasing your dreams, once you start getting some real money, that's when your name start buzzing. Because they see you getting stacked, they see you getting money. Now that they're gonna hit you up just because you got money. But they wasn't hitting you up when you was broke. Come on, man. Pay attention, bro. Pay attention. That's why I said y'all got to chase y'all dreams. Chase y'all dreams, bro. Y'all don't have to work, bro. Y'all don't have to work. It's plenty money out there besides busting your ass for somebody that is your manager, bro, or your boss. Come on, man.
You a worker, the boss wouldn't be here without you. You do the dirty work from the first to the 31st, but I see they forgot you. 16 hard for niggas, but you got a stack. You got some racks. Soon as your name started buzzing, you got attached. You should be spending that money. You're re-ing up and out of sacks. It's only
real
cool
estate.
Being trusted.
Exactly. You supposed to re-up. Meanwhile, while you get that stack, keep stacking. Don't spend it on no money on fucking weed, bro. That's why I stopped smoking, bro. I literally stopped smoking, bro.
They only appreciate how you value more than eat when they eating beside you. You a worker, the boss wouldn't be here without you. You do the dirty work from the first to the 31st, but I see they forgot you. 16 hard for niggas, but you got a stack. You got some racks. Soon as your name started buzzing, you got attached. You should be spending that money. You're re-ing up and out of sacks. It's only cool being dressed in designer. If your dollars match, you've seen a good one. Listen, most people confused how we spend our money on whips and jewels. They think we fools. But from a drug.
Bro, he's speaking facts, bro. That's what I just got done saying, bro. This is exactly what I just got, bro. I literally just got done saying to a I don't know what reaction. If I was that rich, y'all, I promise y'all, I'd be like J. Cole, bro. J. Cole is the only nigga I know. Or Eminem. Or Big Sean. But J. Cole is a perfect example. That nigga J. Cole got all that money. But guess what? He don't buy no jewels, no jewelry, no none. He probably buy some cars. But I literally just got done saying, ain't no way I would be a dummy. The only thing I would probably do is get 4 cars, a house, in a motherfucking necklace. You know what I'm saying? But y'all dumbass niggas keep spending stupid shit on jewelries and cars. Even though damn well y'all don't even really drive cars like that, bruh. Them niggas be having 20, 50 cars and don't even drive it. And they only be driving their favorite one, is the Ferrari or whatever. Bro. Me, if I'm rich like that, 4 cars, a house, And stack up, bro. Get all the Jordans. I'd rather spend my money on shoes and clothes than fucking jewelries, bro. Y'all niggas stupid, bro.
Money, you're re-ing up and out of sacks. It's only cool being dressed in designer. If your dollars match, you've seen a good one. Listen, most people confused how we spend our money on whips and jewels. They think we fools. Go from a drug dealer's view, buy a Benz or a chain or two. Go broke, then sell everything in a week. You'll be back like new. So basically,
facts. Meanwhile, y'all being broke just by buying jewelries and cars. And then when y'all do broke, y'all go sell it. So y'all get all that money like it's brand new. Come on, man. That's why I said, if I'm rich for this YouTube, I'm not, bro. I'm going to buy most likely 4 cars, bro. I need at least 3 or 4 cars. I want a Mustang, Hummer, and a fucking Jeep. I really need 3, bro. Because when the winter time, I want to get that. But I want to move out, so.
Designer, really? Dallas match, right, team, a good one. Listen, most people confused how we spend our money on whips and jewels. They think we fools. Go from a drug dealer's view, buy a Benz or a chain or two. Go broke, then sell everything in a week. You'll be back like new. So basically, fuck all that spending on clothes and tricking on hoes. Only buy shit that can be sold, because you're going to need a plan.
Exactly. Oh, he speak, bro. I've been on this track for like 5 minutes, bro. 12 minutes.
If your trap phone's starting to get cold, if something happened to your plug and your bills starting to get old. 14, just lead by example, nigga, cause you could be richer, but my handle equal triple the financial difference. 13, tricky, big, couldn't even approach it. When he was slinging and toting, this wasn't even a focus. No social media posting, greedy emotions. Niggas chase fame and not the money, that's broke shit. Y'all be on whole shit.
Boy. Bruh. Hey, I think he need to add 21 Savage on here, bro.
Richer, but my handle equal triple the financial difference. 13, tricky, big, couldn't even approach it. When he was slinging and toting, this wasn't even a focus. No social media posting, greedy emotions. Niggas chase fame and not the...
Niggas chase fame, not the money.
Money, that's broke shit. Y'all be on whole shit. Rule number 12, I notice one a little too well. Stand for something, I fall for anything. Respect is like a shield. Yeah, you gotta go wherever this shit take you if you drill. Play for keeps, use your steel, and hopefully you shoot to kill. 11, the most important. Somewhere on our way, we lost it. Tossing rocks at prison. Married the game, it's hard to divorce it. From a hustler to another, not to interfere with your business. But since I'm here for this one, I gotta be crystal clear with you niggas. The first chance you get, you better get out the shit. The most stories, how you was getting dope on the mountain. The shit can't feed your child with it when they come wearing jackets with alphabets. Look around, the smart hustlers the only ones round here rich. Get out the game, rap.
I told y'all. Didn't I just said that, bro? Literally, I just said that. And don't worry, y'all. If y'all want to work, if y'all got that patient, if y'all want to bust y'all ass in the job, y'all can get rich for a job too, bro. Y'all can get rich by busting y'all ass. But y'all heard what he just said. The richest nigga is to be the one who be hustling, bro. Real talk. Yeah. The broke niggas. It's the one who's showing they money and really not hustling, bro. Or they can be hustling, you know what I'm saying, and be broke. Hustling means been hustling for 2 or 3 years. Them the ones gonna be rich sooner or later. I'm telling you, bro. I've been doing this YouTube for 10 months, y'all. No, matter of fact, a year. I've been doing this YouTube for a year. All that I did is keep hustling. I go to work, hustle, pay my bill, and then come back and start this shit all over again. Come on, man. He just said the hustle niggas the one is gonna get you. Them the one is gonna be rich. I'm telling you. I already know I was gonna be rich. All that I gotta do is keep grinding, bro.
From a hustler to another, not to interfere with your business. But since I'm here for this one, I gotta be crystal clear with you niggas. The first chance you get, you better get out the shit. The most stories how you was getting dough, won't amount to shit. Can't feed your child with it when they come wearing jackets with alphabets. Look around, the smart hustlers, the only ones round here rich. Get out the game, rap niggas, hope y'all don't get no ideas.
Small hustlers. Hey, man, think about me, y'all. I motivate, bro. I know how it is. Like right now. I'm broke, but I can get money if I want to. Yes,
to play it with you niggas. The first chance you get, you better get out the shit.
And I ain't get paid for YouTube yet, so I gotta wait on this mail thing. And then after that.
More stories how you was getting dough, won't amount to shit. Can't feed your child with it when they come wearing jackets with alphabets. Look around, the smart hustlers, the only ones round here rich. Get out the game, rap niggas, hope y'all don't get no ideas. You gotta live the way I live to talk the shit I just did. 10 more crack commandments.
Yeah. Check this out, it's all in the mind.
Man, come on, man. Hey, I've been on that track for like 20 minutes, bro. Track 6, bro. God damn, he talk a lot on that one. He talk a lot on that one, bro. We got
Tyson 6
more
left,
Tyson versus Ali.
Everybody want to know who would be better, Tyson versus Ali. Yeah.
They compare the greatest to the greatest, like Boston versus the Lakers. Question, do your legacy rest depending on where you rank amongst them?
Talking. Hey, he said, who's the better, Tyson versus Ali? It's just like the Lakers versus the Celtics, because y'all know them the only two teams got the most championships. Them two got the most championship. Celtics got leading by one or two, I don't know.
I know who would be better, Tyson versus Ali.
They compare the greatest to the greatest, like Boston versus the Lakers. Question, do your legacy rest depending on where you rank amongst the current and the late? If so, I feel like I'm straight, but rapping and selling weight, I just had them genetic traits. Or do people really care? Do they just want to hear the music? So confusing, y'all compare two niggas from the same movement only for y'all amusement. It's funny to me, y'all do it. Truth is, while I'm killing shit, Conway be somewhere rooting. That nigga still sound the same, put out something exclusive. Need 100 more soldiers, the word out that I'm recruiting. We throw so many clips that way we can make bloopers. Ricking the car 3 lanes away from a state trooper. Who I'ma be in 20 years? I ain't looked that far ahead yet. Working overtime. Doc said I should stop, get my leg rest. I made dope, re-rock, and stretch with a grand press. Made more than a med tech, paying double for head tax. The bigger the paper, the longer the conversation. Played in the streets with the locks, never come with no combination. If I let you get some money, don't fuck up the operation. You know hood rules apply when it comes to this kind of gangster. So your bitch a bottle girl with a gullible occupation. Told her about Buffalo, now she wonder when I'ma take her. Ain't no telling what other rapper she fucking.
Oh, that's a bar, it's like a Buffalo. She gonna ask me when can I take her. Excuse me.
You know hood rules apply when it comes to this kind of gangster. So your bitch a bottle girl with a gullible occupation. Told her about Buffalo, now she wonder when I'ma take her. Ain't no telling what other rapper she fucking, so I don't chase her. She down to do anything for a couple more operations, huh? Tanner talk four, I'm handing out raw. You in the slammer by law, I never abandon my boy. They asking in my street, my track record standing like Floyd. I'm more street than y'all, the fuck I gotta answer y'all for.
Tyson versus Ali.
They compare the legends to the legends, the icons to the greats. In my case, feel like I'm on pace. Tyson versus Ali. They compare the legends to the legends, the icons to the greats. Crowd go crazy as soon as they see my face. Tyson versus Ali.
I remember what we used to do to the fiends. That's why it feels so good to see you doing your thing. Don't get distracted by the noise.
Oh, man. I meant to do his album too, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. I meant to do Conway the Machine. I meant to do his album too. But look, though. Oh, bro, this gave me motivation, bro. This literally just gave me more motivation, bro. I want to do a gaming channel, y'all, so bad. All that I was thinking about how, I know I can do it. It just, I don't know. Is it like the 2K community? I want to do 2K and WWE. But I'm going to get WWE next week. Bro. Man, these motivation is.
Tyson versus Ali. They compare the legends to the legends, the icons to the greats.
crowd go crazy as soon as they see my face.
Hey, yo, Benny, I remember what we used to do to the fiends. That's why it feels so good to see you doing your thing. Don't get distracted by the noise. Don't let it ruin your thing.
Facts. I just got done saying that shit. This is my first channel, y'all. I did nothing but music reaction. Music reaction. The ones I figure out I don't really get paid for none of this copyright claim. I just like, you know what? I really want to do a gaming. I want to put this in my gaming out there. Or I do want to make a second channel. But he said, man, look. It feel good when you're doing your own thing, right? Meanwhile, it feels so good to be hustling. It's so good to chase your dream. It's so good to chase your goals. But the first thing you gotta do when you do it, do not get distractions. That's the key in life, y'all. That's the key in life. Don't get distractions. I don't care what nobody thinks. Yes, I do. I do YouTube. Yes, I'm not scared to do it. Because why? It's not your, this not your life. This is my life. If you want to watch it, I fuck with you. Thank you. But meanwhile, this is my life. I don't care. I want to chase my dreams. Chase my goal. It's only 20% of these niggas out here chasing their dreams and goal. And 80% of these niggas like to be gangsters and kill other motherfuckers, bro. That's why I keep this YouTube shit private. Oh, you do YouTube? Yeah. I didn't know that. Good, because it's none of your business. If you see me on YouTube, you see me. If not, I'm not going to promote it. I see a lot of people. It's cool to promote your YouTube. But I heard a lot of niggas, can you give me a shout out, Keith? Bro, just grind it out, bro. Just grind it. That's what I did for a year. I grind. I go to work, make money, pay these bills, and grind. But the first thing first, I'm not going to let nobody tell me what the fuck that I should have do in my life. Because it's all about what you want to be in life. That's it, and that's all. Just a motivation for y'all, bro. That's it, man.
Ali, Tyson versus Ali. They compare the legends to the legends, the icons to the greats. Crowd go crazy as soon as they see my face. Tyson versus Benny, Ali.
I remember what we used to do to the fiends. That's why it feels so good to see you doing your thing. Don't get distracted by the noise. Don't let it ruin your thing. They try to pick you off, but that's really your moving screen. You and your team gonna see like two or three rings. Win that MVP trophy.
Oh my gosh. I'm at to react to his album, y'all. I'm so sorry.
Remember what we used to do to the fiends. That's why it feels so good to see you doing your thing. Don't get distracted by the noise. Don't let it ruin your thing. They try to pick you off, but that's really your moving screen.
They trying to pick you off. Whole time, that's a moving screen. Meanwhile, they trying to pick on you and just to move you. So everywhere you trying to go, you know what I'm saying? They trying to block you to chasing your dreams. Whole time, that's a moving screen. That's a fucking bar.
You and your team gonna see like two or three rings. Win that MVP trophy. That's such a beautiful thing. My bitch don't do the Gucci bag. She usually do the Celine. Sold pills in the trenches. That's pharmaceutical cream. Now those deals worth a million more. The DeLeon spilling pour. I got this rap shit in the figure four. You figure four niggas. Westside Derringer. Me and Benny y'all. Looking at the illest four niggas that y'all seen in 10 years or more. I mean, you looking at the team with the winning score. Fuck them niggas, kill them all. We was in the kitchen whipping soft. A nigga life changed though when he got that brick of fentanyl.
Talk your shit, kid.
Yeah, it's been like 5 years of excellence, but it's like they don't respect this shit. Had Angie Martinez like, who the heck is this? With no album out, gave Mary J. a $100,000 necklace, so effortless. I'm buying drip, the tailor taking my measurements. Michelin star brunch machine been setting precedence. Russian cream, La Maki, I butcher breath in it. So B Dot, I said F is loose.
Tyson vs. Ali. Tyson vs. Ali.
Bro, I've been on that track. Hey, let me stop talking, bro. I think the more that I talk, the longer I've been on this album.
Bro, I've been on that for a good little 10 to 12 minutes.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, I just bought a kilo from my dog in B-Lo. Mixing fentanyl with diesel. That shit they selling clogging needles. Niggas switch so I don't talk to people. Two clips, that's enough shots for you.
Facts. He say niggas switch, that's why I don't talk to people. Facts. I just don't talk to people, period, bro. I just hate people, period. But when it's come to motivation, I don't mind hearing motivation. But meanwhile, I just...
That shit they selling clogging needles. Niggas switch so I don't talk to people. Two clips, that's enough shots for you and your alter ego.
Flight coming in from Puerto Rico. Landing on the East Coast, nigga, and now I'm drive cars with keyholes. Y'all niggas just getting fresh and y'all talking fashion. I'm a veteran, Dior Letterman with the army patches. Turn my every summer run to a comfortable number one. I become elite, underground king like I'm Uncle Bun.
Another run, nigga, we got rich off the right vision. To get the squares from here to there was a light mission. I planned it, and all I had was a flight ticket. When I landed, I took advantage of the price difference. Listen, nigga, I got a hand that could write scriptures, but y'all take the stand and land me in tight fences. Fuck a life sentence, pray God hand me the right riches and turn this one brick to a family of white bitches.
These the results you get when you the reason the culture shift. Don't believe in that vulture shit, had to feed my associates. I made sure everybody eat, yeah, I think like a socialist. $1 million empire from a piece of a broken brick.
You know these hoes ain't shit, so I cheat and don't commit. I'm rich, I just can't go to sleep with a broken bitch. Load fifth, press a button and the scope focus quick.
He said I can sleep, and the only thing I cannot go to sleep with a broken bitch. Meanwhile, you better have your money, bro. That's all. If y'all want to be single, chase y'all dreams so y'all can do whatever y'all want, so y'all can fuck multiple bitches.
These hoes ain't shit, so I cheat and don't commit. I'm rich, I just can't go to sleep with a broken bitch. Loaded fifth, press a button, and the scope focus quick. And the clip longer than the script from a motion pic.
I sold dope to a fiend while she pregnant, emotionless. I'm not a caseworker, that's not a reason I sold the shit. Who cared, I wore hand-me-downs too big for my clothes to fit. Who cried for me when my relatives stole from me for a hit? Look, these lames still caught up, cause my name's still brought up in top five convo from Langfield. Gainesville, Florida.
I remember vividly trapping with my...
Hey, man, that one fire, bro. Benny, he got no bad songs. He just a motivation.
This shit really that simple. So, ain't nobody fucking with me and Uncle Al.
Discussing business with the gang, nigga, I be fucking bitches in my chain. A couple killers, I got tame, nigga, them the fundamentals of the game. I'm up on niggas, you ain't fucking with us, so enough of jumping in my lane. I went from hustling to the stage when West put me up a level, win a game, nigga, real brick talk, lead a Benz park. I kicked out and made the bitch walk. Would you charge Benny? Features cost 20. That just mean you niggas 10 short. I was sick of sitting in court, judge a white devil with a pitchfork. To have to call a cab round. Now a nigga only drive imports. Respect the son, I can't earn for you. But loyalty, I can return to you. Cause you was there when it was turmoil. A nigga still can get burned for you. If I'm around, I can learn from you. Or I got a genuine concern for you. Put your homie on the turn on you.
Hey, facts. Think about me. Put me with people that I can learn. I'm not gonna hate. I wanna learn. I wanna get a motivation.
Can get burned for you. If I'm around, I can learn from you. Or I got a genuine concern for you. Put your homie on, he turn on you. No talking, we purge on you. That's not for the camera. I fucked the over a banister. Only a gangster can handle her. I really trapped all night, stamina. Surviving off Dutchess and sandwiches. You throw a party, my shooters can cancel it. My label gon' cover the damage and say I'm the best. It never go to my head, but they at my shows all chanting it. I went and got it. I did what they couldn't and I got receipts.
Look what I did, nigga.
Since 2018, I had the streets. City introduced me to the game. Doug gave me my first square. West showed me the formula, but I'ma make my own self a millionaire. It's fact.
My East Side bustle niggas.
I did this shit for y'all.
I'm saying my niggas up top. I ain't forget y'all niggas, man.
City introduced me to the game. Yeah. Doug gave me my first square. West showed me the formula. Yeah. But I'ma make my own self a millionaire. In 4 years, put the foundation while these hating niggas sat around waiting. Trying to do it, me and Al make it. Who knew the sound would take us somewhere groundbreaking? I could let you niggas have that style taken. I switch it up, I had a style waiting. Upper level, never downgrading. Got a lockdown like a child safety. Locked back home, I'm like Warren Buffett.
Locked down like a child safety? Oh my God.
Or MOK with F or with Summers. Made it out the hood with no problem. With no father and a poor mother. I was raised in a dope house. We had sticks in it like we storing lumber. Next I'm doing month of store numbers. Cook a chicken like I took a course from her. Ops wanna put a fork in you. Hoes want child support from you. Rich niggas that's Porsche lovers on cell blocks wearing orange jumpers. I started from nothing. Fans choosy about the artists I fuck with. Too successful for them all of a sudden. They gon' blame it on all of this money. I went and got it. I did what they couldn't and I got receipts. Look what I
Track 9. Oh, I can't wait, bro. I'm getting dizzy now. Yeah, nigga. Yeah, nigga.
I don't gotta say too much.
Got to. Real niggas don't have to.
You know my track record.
Billy Joe.
My reputation.
This track is Chris Salter.
Vano told them bodies, they get that boy immunity. They give a dope boy life, say we destroying communities. I let them make me out the villain, I stay poised as Putin be. Y'all trying to do the pig's job, y'all like the boys in blue to me. I wasn't really good at shit, so selling poison suited me. Low income based living, my pops avoided schooling me. So how I'm supposed to feel these hoes ain't using me? Making choices foolishly, it took a fair case and some more to get through to me. Streets know I'm activated, don't slack, I get at the paper. I'm one classic from grade up amongst these rappers today. But I ain't talk the kind of shit that I'm talking till I had my weight up. Fino begging me to put 100 slabs on a tractor trailer. Laughing at my ops passing through like I catch you later, right? I'm driving fast shit like the cash from Talladega Nights. You're comfortable on phones talking work when you're lying dangerous. I won't sell another brick again till I learn sign language. On the first of the month, I started with a fresh hat. They gave all my fiends rides to get their checks cashed. By the third of the month, I still had the best glass. I served my next door neighbor, my auntie and stepdad. On the first of the month, I started with a fresh hat. They gave all my fiends rides to get their checks cashed. By the third of the month, I still had the best glass. I served my next door neighbor, my auntie and stepdad. Fuck all the critics, we did it the hard way. This for the check cashing spots on Fillmore and Broadway. I treat my city like Monopoly, sitting on Park Place. The engine in this shit I'm whipping and fit for a car chase. I'm sick of all these fake bosses and temporary soldiers. I put 20 in a Toyota down in Tempe, Arizona. Rich shit, fucking famous hoes, missionary on sofas. $1,000 suites on jets flying out to meet with my broker. But how we get to this? Tell me, you ever sleep with a cobra and get hit with cheap work? You know the powder sink when the soda? Damn, I counted out a half a million with my eyes closed. Cause this year, I feel like I'm 99 hoes. I'm breaking records, setting milestones out in Hawaiian time zones. Nobody cried when they killed Alpo. Y'all still on them phones talking work on your line dangerous. I won't sell another brick again till I learn sign language. On the first of the month, I started with a fresh hat. They gave all my fiends rides to get their checks cashed. By the third of the month.
Alright, man, track 10. Sorry, y'all. I can buy my egg. I gotta. March the 24th, I gotta get hopefully a surgery so I can get my head right, bruh. I'm been dizzy, so I gotta chill on my head.
Yeah. Hey, yo, Diesel, we back. We back, nigga. The butcher coming, nigga.
Chris Salter.
They know what we did, they know what we do. Let me tell y'all a little story about me though. Yeah. Yeah. And look, I was barely known, but see, I bodied every flow. That's when the rubber bands of weight just made me 97 whole. I've been there before, my area cold. I'm like Harry O. I've been burying dough, let's not make this a popularity vote. Who are you? I'm Scarface versus Sosa. On both sides, these goats.
coke lines can make you feel like you Rick off a coke line, yeah. I count that out 51 bands when a coke crying. I'm back in rap, niggas know it's good night when it's showtime. Joe Pesci 38 from the movie, it's not a prop though. My dog in the county on Echo Long with an iPhone. All 7D pair Dior's, nigga, I got those. Free my cousin Dap, he had Langfield like he was Chapo and Cabo. Ordering dishes, dusting off the cilantro. I waited for my time so long, felt like the clock broke. Word to Babs, I was fast, steady, soon as the cops close.
And that's another thing, y'all. That's another thing. Time is key, all right? I know everybody hate time right now. If you chase your, if y'all chase your dream, all you got is time. Time is the only thing you cannot get back. It's time. So, just, bro, don't give up. Keep going. That's what he said. He said, all the thing was the time. I feel like the clock was broke.
Feel like he was Chapo and Cabo, ordering dishes, dusting off the cilantro. I waited for my time so long, felt like the clock broke. Word to Babs, I was fast, steady, soon as the cops close. In the trap, staring at my reflection in broken bottles. Yeah, thank God I made it and got my money right. I'm famous, so they wonder where would I go on that one-way flight. This is what suit me, I'm a noble, ordering sushi. War paint dripping on Gucci, but y'all must be from the new streets. Burton approved me, timeless Benny, Big Sean and Tucci. Over the limit with the new piece, blue, emerald cut jewelry. A legend in my city like Slides.
Hey, I heard Big Sean and Tucci, hold up.
Me, I'm a noble, ordering sushi. War paint dripping on Gucci, but y'all must be from the new streets. Burton approved me, timeless Benny, Big Sean and Tucci. Over the limit with the new piece, blue, emerald cut jewelry. A legend in my city like Slides, all in the facts. It's for my niggas that I lost, I traded all to get back.
Slip to the stem, did a willy in his wheelchair. Show girls, mill worth of jewels, bitch, I'm still here.
Bitch, I'm still here.
Bitch, I'm still here. Leroy stuff for Dutch, bitch, I'm still here.
Yo, my dope spot got 2 Van Goghs in it. Bag of whole chicken slice, salon vicious.
Stove top, rose drop, shot duck when the pole shot. We so work, I mean a whole lot. Fiends dancing, doing a whop. Stupid nigga made my phone hot. Linda sniffed and did the robot. And yo, came back, Texas, giving red top lectures. 30 in the clip, headshots with some extras. Whole team drip, cocoa goggles.
Oh man, I wish I could let that play, but you know, I can't get it blocked. Alright, track 11, y'all. We got one more after this.
Niggas can't talk this shit like I talk it, cause niggas ain't been where I've been. I told niggas that like 3 years ago. Who better than Reserva, nigga? Who did it like us, nigga? Yeah. Niggas say they nice, but don't shake shit up like the Butch. I got a movie deal, but chillin', cause my real life like a book. Blue steel knife for the chook, so don't be that life that I took. And next time you sneak diss me, just pay me, I write the hook. Now look who the bread earner, the east side Ted Turner. In this business, it's best to stay out your feelings to advance further. Can't shake the bitch, I told her, I get the neck, but I can't serve her. She not my type, but I pop the connect, so I can't curve her. Before a bullet wound, it was shit that permanently hurt me. In the wheelchair, it was hard to smile on my 36th birthday. Being honest, this could be karma I probably deserve in the first place. The shit I'm thinking about on the jet that's landing in Burbank. Fuck rap, we be back plugging whole units, the worst case. These jewels on my shirt say, bitch, come here, I don't skirt chase. Put us over, and that was my fourth felony, certainly. Got a warning, I be in Lewisburg right now if they search me. Locked in with plugs, so I know that shit y'all copping no good. They get the drop, I'm the type to send fiends to shop in your hood. I'm like 95 KG, nigga, I'm with the Wolves. But me and City, Mike and Pippin for Rodman got to the Bulls. Before we talk paper, let's make a simple assessment. My little crypto investment was probably triple your necklace. On this episode of Flavor of Love, your bitch a contestant. She don't never suck dick the first night, this an exception. Hide the paper, some was safe for place, them dicks won't expect it. Then calculate how long it's gonna take to get to your weapon. No love songs, I kept it gangster 24/7. You crying ass rappers, label should send y'all niggas to Ellen. Hey yo, Bush, let me holla at you.
Wait, chill, give me 1 second, nah. That niggas like hoes that can talk when y'all done begging. Now, let's talk about the shit that I did to become legend. Cause the money not enough no more, I want credit. The money not enough for this, feel like I made too much of it. 7-figure deal, tell my plug, I'm still hustling. 10-year anniversary, Sopranos still bubbling. A Buffalo nigga with a flow nobody fucking with. In the race I already won, I guess this lap was for victory. Doing songs with bigger acts, and they tell me that's going industry. But look back at my history, for the past 5 years, it's like my status been tripling. I get back with humility, make no excuses. Came to the conclusion that y'all should hate me. They wanna do this, but my shooter's been cutting off water lately. Too rich to incarcerate me on charges, them odds is shaky. The feds watch me get an M on TV like I'm Carson Daly. Streets pull me apart. My heart cold like an orphan baby. The pain, the reminder, I feel like these are the scars that made me. Had my best run when I lost shape. Of course it's crazy, I asked God to bring him back. Pray jump out his coffin maybe. And all white like I ain't never sinned, but you would never win. How you gon'?
Hey man, I gotta go to the last. He look like he finna go all the way till he done. Last song,
hey,
yo,
this Tanner Talk 4, right?
I've been busy all day.
I mean, I gotta talk about the shit that's on my mind, the shit I'm thinking about. Yo, I feed my team when I'm bringing in work, cause that's how leadership work. And I don't trust the fiend, lest his fingertips burn. And I don't want no credit for careers that I co-created. The deals I negotiated, drug dealers I associate with. Nah, cause 7 figures what I had to be. Rapper turned down a contract for me. Now what he make a year is what I stack a week. You brag about your whip, but how? That's a lease. Spent your down payment at Mr. Child's on a Tuesday. Now that's a feast. Let's eat. 5 bands the cops got in Houston. After that shooting, they tried to get me to come pick out of a lineup, but I was useless. In the hospital bed, shot them questions they asked, I was clueless. This position that I got as a gangster, I won't abuse it. Nah. The politicians in my city can't believe I got this off music. It's fucked up, that's how y'all view it. Like I'm still dropping off units. They say West is the brains, and Benny is the star. Conway, the silliest with the balls. Well, I couldn't agree more. Cause I'm on primetime TV, fresh off tour in Dior. And what that deal was for, my shit was 10 times more. And that's no disrespect at all. Shit Conway taught me, made me a boss. And these West song words, this how he planned it, this what he saw. That's how he knew not to do that. They both rich, and I am too, so shit, that advice wasn't wrong. The butcher.
Hey man, that's it for that. The Benny the Butcher, Tana Talk 4. I just got a headache, man, after I've been listening, been talking, bro. Been talking. And I've been working this YouTube since 1 o'clock. So I literally been grinding all day. It's your boy Brex 48, man. The grind did not stop, Brex. See y'all in the next episode, man. I'm out, man. Get this video to 5 likes if y'all want me to do any more Benny the Butcher.